I react like the juice in the heel of a high top, cause I got a diligent flow that weighs a lot. I jet, I'm betting on the odds that I'll make it back in one piece, cause shit be going mad in the streets. So I release stress over fat beats to try to clear my head, but enough said, too many niggas still end up dead. The end will be coming, kids all wanna get fucked. That's how it is, if you got no cash, you feel stuck. So I be flipping the script, never choke up. Shit be getting lit up, cause fake has got me fed up. Yeah, I spit first upon that issue. How it your looks, but on the inside it's like tissue. Wishing you had the props to hang with the down fox. That's me and my boys rocking parties on the blocks. Never no problems hanging, till niggas started banging. So we went underground, we found the real way of slanging. Truisms of life in this new era of track, where everyone's getting strapped. Two leads took over the night, you can't sleep. These kids ain't out to play. I think back to where we used to be on the streets all day. Got so much static, kids be looking frantic. If they don't know who you are or don't recognize your car, yo, they flip, know what I'm saying. I ring so many bells, shake your memory cells. Living the street life is how we dwell. Take it or leave it, nah, that ain't the choice. So I do what I gotta do, you can tell in my voice. Struggles take a toll on the mind and body as a whole. So you better watch your roll, no bull. Shitting, I'm hitting hard with the facts. Kids with masks is fucking nuts. It ain't about guts, it's all about that rep you try to gain or maintain. Whatever the case, yo, the world's got us going insane. Check it, there goes that brother with the fat head, who got so numbskull didn't even know niggas wanted him dead, for trying to get over on his own boy. Didn't know to lead his city, yo, that kid's a toy. About to be destroyed though, just like the rest. Wonder what makes him test, ain't playing shit right. Don't ever know what's best, so never see the light, man. It's their fault, they don't know the meaning of shit until they get caught up in a life or death episode. Like that nigga who got beat on the side of the road. Now vengeance is a must, fuck that. Niggas better bust caps in that ass of those who get out of line quick, fast. I know you know the type, I see him all night perpetrating with the b-boy look, but I don't need a second look to see the fake in the front. And they better slow down, cause the final I told them run for the hills. If you got no skills, you're better off safe than fucking with kids that look for kills. Cause shit be going down AWOL, but we the niggas getting blunted, fucking around bombing walls. Keeping hip hop alive is how I survive. On the move when it gets dark, I sport fresh jive. But now we on the DL, times ain't like they used to be. That's why I be reminiscent of like 83. Break out the box with the board, I suck the 40s. Never needed no loot to scoop up all the shorties. Cause man, I had them days with my footwork. My man had crazy headspins, helped us all get work. And catch us hitting on the bus like that, y'all. Dripping on flashbacks of the past to drive you up the wall. How I feel.